Okay, right now we are going to tackle the DMCR, one of the longest stretch, and this is going to be a 15 kilometer ride. We have covered about 16.9 at this point of time, so let's go. Going to take it slow today because I just recovered from a very bad cough. Still have breathing difficulty, so unlikely I'm going to go at my maximum speed. Just switch on my bike radar so that I can sense who are the cars that are behind me, so I have a situation awareness. Like for this side of time, I have one car coming behind me, not at a very fast speed, it's going to pass me soon. Another one coming behind me. Going to pass me on my right soon. Yep, now clear. Another car approaching, two cars approaching. Fast moving car coming. Just trying to maintain a speed of about 27 kilometers per hour, which is a comfortable pace. red light. Yeah, it's for export import. We're going to take a scenic route by going to the Changi Bay Point. Enjoy the view. This will be slightly more than the 15 kilometer that I mentioned just now. Covered almost 20 kilometers, coming to about 8% of the challenge that I have signed up for. This is the Changi Bay Point, also known as the Jeju Island of Singapore. This is a park, so I'm only allowed maximum of 25 kilometers per hour, so shall keep to that speed limit. As you can see, this area there is very very few people, so it's quite nice to ride. It is currently quite cooling, the weather. I estimate it's about 26-27 degrees. I hope the weather will hold up and it will not rain in the afternoon. You need to top up water? You're gonna get a pit stop in front, top up water. Look at the view. Very quiet and peaceful. We are reaching our pit stop. Yep, we have reached.